fathers Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
Yes, Lord.
The God of our tribes, the God of our nations.
Yes, yes, Lord.
We thank you because you have chosen
me. Yes, Amen. Lord.
And tonight, dear God,
yes,
because you are a faithful God,
yes,
we can entrust Kenya into your faithful hands.
Yes, yes.
We can look back and say he did it and he will do it again.
Yes,
oh, yes.
Because you're the same God that was there yesterday. Yes. You're the same God that was there yesterday.
Yes.
You're the same God who is there today.
Yes.
Because you're the God that changes not.
Oh, yes.
We thank you. Because Kenya is in safe hands.
Yes.
Many may say that Kenya is safe mikononi mwa baba.
Yes.
But we believe Kenya is safe mikononi mwa baba Yesu aliye mbinguni.
Yes. Yes.
Many may say Kenya is safe in the hands of Ruto.
Yes.
But we believe Kenya is safer in the hands of you, Jehovah God.
Yes. Yes.
We entrust our nation,
yes,
to your able hand.
Yes. Yes, Lord.
You who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above our expectation.
Yes.
We lift our nation into your whole
hand. Yes, Lord.
May your hands of mercy be upon Kenya.
Yes, Lord.
May your hand of mercy be upon Kenya.
Yes, Lord.
We thank you because you are the God of Psalms 33, O Jehovah God.
Yes, Lord.
And that psalm says that you thwart the plans of men.
Yes.
May you thwart the plans of men.
Yes.
If they are destined to be evil in our
lives. Yes, Lord. Yes.
Whatever cost areas they are coming from,
yes,
we stand by that word.
Yes. Yes.
That the God that thwarts the plans of men,
yes,
would thwart the plans of enemies.
Yes. Yes.
Would thwart the plans of Kikuyus,
yes,
if their intention is evil.
Yes.
Would thwart the plans of Kalenjin,
yes,
if their plan is evil.
Oh, yes.
Would thwart the plans of the Luos,
yes,
if the intention in that land is evil.
Yes.
You will thwart the plans of all the 43 tribes,
yes,
if their plan against our nation is evil.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Because you have established that nation for your own purpose.
Yes, Lord.
And for your own good.
Yes,
and
Lord.
For your prosperity in that,
yes,
land.
Yes, Lord.
And therefore, we are beseeching thee.
Yes.
We are calling you.
Yes.
And we are standing by the truth of your word.
Yes.
That our land is blessed.
Yes.
Our land is consecrated.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Our land is holy.
Yes.
Our land is sanctified.
Yes, Lord.
Our land is set apart.
Yes.
Our land will prosper.
Yes.
Kenya will progress.
Yes.
Because you are the God that reigns in that nation.
Yes, Lord.
In the past, we have done evil one to another as,
yes,
a people.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Tonight, we are asking for your forgiveness.
Yes.
May you forgive us, O God.
Yes, we repent.
May you remove those hearts that want to shed blood.
Yes, Lord,
may you remove
repent.
Those hearts that want to call upon the name and the spirit of the evil one to come,
yes,
and cause havoc in our nation.
Yes, Lord.
Tonight we are praying,
yes,
as a people called by your name.
Yes, Lord.
That you will hear us,
yes,
and you will have mercy.
Yes.
It's not because we are mighty.
Yes.
It's not because we are holy.
Yes.
It's not even because we are anything.
Yes.
But we do acknowledge this one thing.
Yes.
That you have called us.
Yes,
and
Lord.
We are called by your name.
Yes,
and
Lord.
Your word says that you watcheth of your word to fulfill it.
Yes.
Tonight we are standing by your word.
Yes. Oh, yes.
May you fulfill.